हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू हंसध्वनि रागम, रागम तानम. दिस राग रिलेटेड तानम. इट्स वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट एंड वेरी डिफिकल्ट ऑल्सो. दिस इज एन एडवांस लेवल. सो तानम, इट हैज टू गो वेरी फास्टली, क्विकली, एंड हैंड मूवमेंट इज वेरी मच इम्पॉर्टेंट. तक तक किट तक तक किट तक तक किट. सो लाइक दिस. Together we have to play. So this is Tanam. Tanam is the speciality of only Veena, in Veena. You won't find Tanam in vocal, violin, mandolin or any other instrument, only in Veena. So this is the speciality, and very nicely we can play Tanam. We can impress anyone with Tanam. Hamsadhvani Ragam, Tanam. I already taught you this. You can check it out in the description box. I already played. Now today I'm teaching. Okay? So you know the Arohana Avarohana sa. Sa ri ga pa ni sa, sa ri pa ga ri sa. So it's like this. First ga 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 ga, four times. Ga ri ri ga ri ri ga. Janta we are taking here. If you see slow motion, gariri gariri ga. If you go fast, ga 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 ga, gariri gariri ga ra ga, gariri gariri ga ga ga, gariri gariri ga ri ri. Gar ga ga ga, gariri gariri ga ga ga, gariri gariri ga ri ri, gariri gariri ga ga ga, gariri gariri ga ri ri. Here Talam plays the vital role, okay? Ni pa ga pa ni 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 ni. Ga is third string. Talam, this is I think string is not proper, so whatever I'm setting it's not suiting, so don't mind. Ni pa ga pa ni ni pa ga pa ni 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 ni. After that, pani sari gari sa ni pa, pani sari gari sa. Pani sa, pani sa, pani sa, pani sa, ni sari 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 sa. Like here the gamaka like this, it's clear. Panisa 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 ni sari 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 sa. So this gamaka we have to get. This is diamond cut gamaka. once again first tanja will play. The same bit, how we can play in different variations by using different gamakas, different strings, we'll see now. First, ga ga ga, ga ri ri ga ri ri ga. When you come back, ga ri ri ga ri ri ga ga. There we are going for third string like this, you see. Position is like this. That is index finger, third string, middle finger, first string, and in the same way, index finger, both the fingers will be, this is third string and this is first string. This is also third string. So this is the position we have to take. So once again, Abdur, I'll play a little bit slowly. Third string along with first string. So sa re sa 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 sa. While playing sa sa sa, I'm including second string also. First bit, once again I play, slowly observe. This is simply for idea I'm teaching you. In fact, we can go to any kind of extreme bits, good bits, melodious bits. As per your idea, you can just go ahead. So apart from this, I'll play and I'll show you some of variations like this. Thank you. we can do as per our experience, as my mind goes in that way. I play. There is no systematic written notes for this. Anyway, today I taught you a small bit, Thanam, how to play. Small bit. What is that bit? Description box. The notes is given. So let me give you a recap of this. Don't forget. Ga 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 ga. Ga di di ga di di ga ga. Small bit, enough. First, if you get a practice of this hand movement, then we can go ahead in further. The same one, Hamsadhvani Ragam Thanam only. Next bit, I'll teach you. Practice this. Shortly, I'll meet you. Till that period, practice well and go to the description box or playlist. Different Kirtanas, lot of items are there. Take any one item, practice it, and send it to me, that video. Every month, first Sunday, I am uploading your videos, what you have learned from our channel. Okay, practice well and stay blessed with music. Good luck.